Hey, and welcome to another week of Central Reads, our 2024 Bible reading plan. This week, we are reading Isaiah 44 through Isaiah 49. So one chapter a day. And this is all just excellent stuff from the Old Testament prophet Isaiah. When you read through this, you start to see, you know, Israel, Judah, was in exile. They were suffering under the weight of their sin and the penalty for their sin. They were in Babylon living as, you know, exiles. And these chapters are just filled with the hope of the future, hope for the day that God will save his people, that God will redeem his people. And once in a while, you get glimpses of the hope, not just for Israel, but for the entire world. And this is the kind of thing that shines through in the New Testament again and again and again. Just like take Isaiah 49, for instance, which is going to be Saturday's reading. Listen to verse 6 of chapter 49. God says, "It is too light a thing that you should be my servant to raise up the tribes of Jacob and to restore the survivors of Israel. I will give you as a light to the nations that my salvation may reach to the end of the earth." This is the sort of stuff that you hear throughout the Gospels, you hear throughout Paul's writing in the book of Acts. You see it again and again. This idea that it's too small a thing to just be God's people, but Israel, it's God's people for the sake of the world. And that's exactly what role we have as the church. That's us. It's too light a thing for us just to enjoy God and for us to enjoy salvation. We are here to be a light to the nation. I mean, Jesus said it himself, right? You are the light of the world, that my salvation may reach to the end of the earth. This is the mission that the church has. Jesus, he's not just making it up. It's right there in the Old Testament prophet Isaiah, and he's carrying that through because he's the fulfillment of all of this. And we as the church are the extension of all. It's just beautiful. Keep reading, enjoy the middle section of Isaiah here. If you have any questions, want to talk about it, please come talk to me. If you didn't watch the Bible Project summary video on this part of Isaiah from last week, go back on our Facebook page and watch it. All right, have a great week of reading.